Hi, I'm Joe Filiomeni, a certified financial planner with KLT Wealth Management.
Hi, I'm Courtney Beach, associate advisor with KLT Wealth Management.
Hey Courtney, what's a question that many clients will ask?
Well, the question I get asked most often is, should I put my money in an RRSP or a TFSA?
To answer the question, let's first define RRSPs and TFSAs.
Well, RRSPs are registered retirement savings plans. They are best used when your income is high and you pay a lot in income taxes. You can contribute to them and get a tax deduction. You can enjoy the tax savings today while the RRSP is growing for tomorrow. They are typically used for long-term goals such as retirement.
TFSAs are tax-free savings accounts. They allow for tax-free growth like an RRSP, but you don't get a tax deduction. The benefit is that you can draw from the accounts without paying any income tax. They can be used for long-term goals, but typically they're used for short-term goals, like buying a house, a car, or a family vacation.
What about making an RRSP contribution, getting a tax refund, and contributing the refund to your TFSA?
Now that's a strategy. So let's get started. Contact me, Joe Filiomeni, at KLT Wealth Management.